Cribbs, the college quarterback at Kent State. Whitley had a beat on him. No gain to the 46. Uh-oh, and that is not good news for the Browns. He took a hit.